All right, ladies and gentlemen, BTM here, bringing you 1v1 British Dutch, sorry, Dutch Japanese. It's actually the second game I played with this guy. Last game he beat me. I tried to sneak to the fourth age with the Dutch, and he ended up punishing me by attacking me and beating me, and it was actually a really fun, great match. So I think I had a great time with him. All that to say, I'm out for revenge this game, game two. Lost game one, not going to lose game two. All right, wasn't recording last game, unfortunately. Got off to a little bit worse of a start than this, actually. Certainly didn't find a 50 wood treasure in my town. I am actually going to build a house at market and go straight for hunting dogs since I do have the wood for it. And because I started with 200 wood. So boom and boom. Look at that, guys. Look at that. All right. Oh, my goodness, guys. Oh, my goodness. I feel good. Do you feel good? All right, so last game, I did this very low, late kind of gameplay. I'm thinking this game, I'm going to invent a brand new Dutch strategy. That's right. I'm pretty sure it's been done before, but it's never been done as poorly as this. I think we're going to try to pike rush this motherfucker. He's going to be expecting me to kind of sit back and do the same shtick I did last time, or at least something a little bit on the slower side of things, and I'm going to try to avoid that. So I'm thinking food, wood, rush, 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 baby. Do you feel that? Oh, yeah, baby. We are rushing. So TP rush, let's send that out. I don't know how effective it'll be. I don't even know if it's going to work at all. But I do know I'm going to enjoy doing it. And that, ladies and gentlemen, is what really matters in Age of Empires 3, having fun. I don't click fast. I don't use hotkeys well. I don't win a lot of games, but I have a blast. And look at this motherfucker building, ooh, okay, just hero and guardian points. This guy building shrines already. He's part of the reason why I have a trust issues. And look at that 90 wood. We're definitely going to have to go grab that at some point. Hunting dogs are in a marked improvement in the first age. What, ladies and gentlemen? Are we even here? Is this reality? I don't know. After these guys eat that one, they're going to go eat that deer. Awesome. And after your hit points recharge, I want you, okay, 300 EXP, I want you to go and... Awesome. Now, I don't know how many villagers I'm going to need to age with to do my masterful, evil... pike rush here. I'm not sure yet. I'll have to figure it out. How are you doing? Actually, we might actually send them to that one.
Hello?
There we go. All right. And he's just doing an exploring thing. Awesome. Do I want one more? Well, I don't think I'll have time to build the gold to build one more in time. And that's because I bought the hunting dogs. So... Shoot. I think I screwed the pooch. I am just going to manually fight this guy. I don't want to lose that treasure, although it seems like right now the chances of me losing that treasure are slim. I am going to go with the 400 wood treasure. I don't have a great plan, actually. I'm just going to have fun with this. Yeah, I'm just going to have a lot of fun with this. It's my plan. All right, there we go.
Commando? Houthakker.
Yeah. Houthakker.
And right here at this mine is exactly as close as I can build stuff, so we're going to try to get right there. In fact, I'm actually going to try to grab this trading post before he grabs any trading posts. Oh, he killed that already. Interesting. All right. Last game, and I did learn from last game.
Hello?
Last game, he was all over me, and he built a trading post early, so I'm going to try to take away... his trading post building ability. Ooh, you know what? I might do this. I need to steal that. Alright. Now, the important thing is that he doesn't notice this guy sneaking off there. That's going to be the whole important part. Why are you guys on berries? No! Oh, my goodness. Ugh, I feel like I've already lost the game through stupidity. All right. Not over yet, though. Stupid, but not that stupid. Okay.
Dimmer mum.
Yeah.
We're about to pop to the next age, so we'll have villagers standing by to walk around the building. I just tried to help avoid them from walking around. Seems legit. 8 pikemen, 700 wood. 700 wood. Why not? I think that's pretty aggressive. Actually, I don't know. All right. Yeah, I think this is the best way to go about it. All right, we're going to need more of you guys on food if we're going to make this whole grand shindig work. Actually, now it looks like we're going to need more of you on wood. Now I'm going to need just four, actually, on gold. I think I need just enough gold to keep up a steady stream of villagers and nothing else. Now the problem is, as soon as he realizes that I'm going heavy on pikes, he's just going to counter with Ashigaru's. So we're going to need to... I think we're going to need more than just four on gold. What the hell? All right. Five on gold, maybe? All right. These guys, if you could stop attacking me, that'd be pretty swell. Actually, I think... I need that wood, guys. What are you guys doing? Not making me more wood. All right, next villager going to coin. And good. This is a pretty aggressive Dutch build, if I may toot my own horn. I mean, I'm not used to trying to do all this craziness with Dutch. So, I don't think he's seen this barracks, by the way, yet. I think I have that working for me. It's a little bit of an element of surprise. So, okay, I need to get those... Yes, okay, I think they popped without him seeing them. That's what's most important, because if he sees that I did that, then I'm going to be boned, and he's going to know, all right, this guy's just going some kind of super weird uber rush. And while it might be fun for him to be fearful of my super weird uber rush, it is not at all expedient for him to know about my super weird uber rush. Gold, I think, is the order of the day. We have a pretty sizable contingent of pikemen. And look at that. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. Will we capture that guy? I don't think we're going to pincher him. No. Okay. We got to go straight for the town now, I think. The time is now. All right. Time to go attack. Time to go attack. Ha! I'm actually trying to do the same thing. I'm trying to do something new. Actually, And here comes some skirms on the town, and, I'm out of pop- How am I out of population room all the time? No matter what I do, out of population room. I start the game, out of population room. Look at that, got one. Oh, baby, I think I just got all this cav. Alright, that's pretty nice, but definitely need to get more scrims on the field. No, we're going to back away to right here, where we're not going to hopefully take too much TC fire. Actually, no, if he's sending out sentries, we're going to wait till we get more units on the field. Frack, I'm out of wood. That's not good. Out of wood. Where's the cav I ordered? Oh, there's the cav I ordered, right on cue. Alright, send that guy, those guys over here. There we go. Now we have a pretty good contingent of units, it looks like. And, is he really going to resign already? That's kind of odd. Did I find some? Oh, well, that's nice. I was trying a Dutch pike rush. Alrighty. Well, that was something. I thought he'd expect a boom. Expect a boom. Yeah, no, I thought he was going to expect a boom. I was like, all right, let's get some pikes on the field.
Yes.
Awesome. Well, that was a lot of fun. All right, I'm going to record and save this match, and then I'm going to record the next one, too. Now we're 1-1, and he's going to be in the next match, and then you will laugh at me.
Yes.
All right. I'm out.